Today we are up bobsledding. Pretty excited. The Olympic Park is just down the road from where we're staying in Korea. So it should be good.
Minus 14 out today, perfect for bobsledding, so let's get it.
So they've just given us the option to go in the bobsled twice or once in a taxibob, and the taxibob is the real deal, what they do at the Olympics. So it goes a maximum of 120 kilometers an hour, so it's going to be good.
That was quick.